your satisfaction. You wanted a reaction. Is this your satisfaction?
Finally have the mic. Yes, I'm crying. How's it going? A little bit.
Caught in the rain on that summer night. You laughed to have me so high. Sometimes it's easy to forget the lies, the words that hurt me deep inside. Driving alone down these city roads,
maybe not.
By the place we used to call home.
Oh, okay, cool. Can you hear it okay? I have it turned all the way up.
We both know it's over now.
I never had an issue with the mic. I had an issue sing. A little quiet. I know. I don't know.
Looking back, I don't regret it.
It's the loudest it goes.
But sometimes I wish I could.
Must have had to be like right in the microphone. No.
All those days we spent together. I could have lived like that forever.
Hold on, I'm opening up my settings. I don't know how to make it a little louder though. Unless I'm just quiet. I love it because it cuts out a lot of the noise. Because I have loud parents and loud neighbors. So it's kind of like it has, you know, the gate on it. Is it any better? I think it sounds better. Alrighty, so a couple things besides obviously my microphone, which I'm very excited about. The new headset for my Xbox, sound better, your day was okay. Okay, that's good, sorry, there's a stream delay as always. But, I got Ethernet cables, so now my PC and the Xbox are both wired in, and it's not on Wi-Fi. So I'm going to try to stream again through the PC, and through the PC with my Xbox, and hopefully it's not lag central. If it is, I'll restart. Hey, Lace! Okay, so I just realized today I've been saying Lisa because I'm blind when it's really Liss or Lise. So can you tell me how to say your name? I thought it was Lisa too, Brooke. I don't know if it's just me or not. I swear you told me at one time it was Lisa. And if not, then I'm just a goober. See, we're just gonna hang and chill for a little bit. And see how this goes. It is Liz. Okay, cool. Sorry. I'm over here like, hey Lisa, what's going on? Getting your name wrong the whole time. The dogs are digging for toys, as usual. Sorry, one sec. My ear's already sweating. I might just go without the headphones. Listen, I read not good. And I'm great, how are you? I hope everyone's doing fabulous. I'm excited with all my new equipment. I've had this microphone, believe it or not, I ordered this before Twitch because I record songs on it. And the sound is really nice. So I'm kind of feeling Spyro again today. I took a little break and I was doing Fortnite for a while, like a week. But yeah, I might get back into Spyro and probably die a million times. But hey, I wanna get through the game. I'm only on the first one, I still have the other two. And I also, have Crash Bandicoot in my cart and Gears of War and all these other games that I really wanna do on stream, so I'm excited. There's the mic and I'm I also had trouble hooking up my microphone because my desk is too thick, so there's nowhere to anchor it, so I literally have a table under the desk. My whole setup is so MacGyvered, it's so funny. Brooke, we can still play Fortnite if you want, though, you know, later on. I'll let you chill. I'm sure you just got home from school. Gonna eat some food, do some homework, that type of thing. I know how that goes. I honestly miss that. I miss not working three jobs and just going to school or like having a part-time job. My first job was Sesame Place, by the way. That was very fun. I only did Christmas time. I didn't do summer, so I only did weekends. Yeah, Liz, the dragons are cuter in rock form because when they hatch, they're like fat or, you know, old. I have yet to see one hot dragon come out of those rocks. I'm gonna just say it. But thank you guys for being here. I love having you two. Yesterday was crazy. Laura raided me and I had like 9 people at one point. I was like, I can't handle this. I can't. I have Spotify hooked up. Got the synthwave playlist. Like, it's really coming along. I'm just really getting, not agitated, just kind of disappointed with how I can't stream the game through the OBS, because I want to keep this whole setup, obviously. Like, this is what Twitch is, with the chat and the alerts and, you know, the camera and everything. Like, streaming through my Xbox is fine, but there's no interaction, and plus I can't chat. Like, I'll have to get off this and then change the whole stream, and it's just an inconvenience. My dog just put a soaking wet dog toy on my foot, and I'm wearing flip flops, so that feels amazing. Yeah, like, yeah. Plus, that's your sister's toy. Yeah. What else happened? I got rechargeable batteries for my controller so they won't die anymore in the middle of my stream, because that happened twice now. Yeah. How's life? No, my Twitter's suspended. That's how my life is. I don't even care. I just miss all my mutuals. Like I go on and I'm like, it's the timeline's so bland. Oh my god. Can you not? Relax. Dog mom life.
From Gimlet. Tale of two princes whose love saved their kingdoms, and the sorceress who could take it all away.
It's a new beginning for all our people.
That's why it would be such a pity if it all came tumbling down.
Like my Spotify.
Don't worry. I promise whatever happens, I'll keep
I never
you
use Spotify,
and this kingdom safe.
But I want these
all episodes of the two
playlists
are out
up.
Now. Tap now to listen for free on Spotify.
Oh,
so,
yeah. I'm an Amazon Music person.
Tired of your winter routine? Escape during Apple Vacations.
See, we're going to chat for a little.
Save up to $400 on your next vacation.
Any questions
or
random thoughts you
Apple
might
vacations.
Have.
Contact your favorite travel agent or visit applevacations.com today.
Attempt to play video games again.
Have you heard about Pennsylvania eWIC? eWIC is a quick, easy, and convenient way for families on WIC to use their benefits at the grocery
and
store.
Changed a couple
your
things.
Your eWIC card will save you time at the checkout. No more paper checks. You
I did
buy
put
your
a cloud
WIC foods
on,
in as
I
many
believe.
Shopping trips
I wonder
as
if
you
that
need.
Works.
Don't miss out. Call 800-WIC-WINS. That's 800-942-9467. Or get started online
out,
at pawic.com.
This institution is an equal
see
opportunity
if my cloud
provider.
Work? Cloud
paid for with Pennsylvania tax
hey! Look at that!
Running?
It's adorable.
Running out of skips? Bad. Next time you're pounding the pavement and want to skip to the beat of your own feet, you'll need Spotify Premium on hand. With Premium, you can get unlimited skips.
I also have
a
Lurk on there.
Hear what you want and leave other songs
Followage.
On tap the banner to learn
and
more.
I think just that one. I think I only did the three. You know, feel free to put in, you know, any suggestions or anything you think that'd be cute. Oh, I should do a puppy one. I might do that. Let me see. Here, let me go do that now, actually. Because I think that's the one thing I can change while I'm still alive. I think Liz left. She'll be back. I hope she'll be back. Let me see. I don't think it's in this one. No, it's not in this one. Here it is. I might even change the hug ones. You've been following me for 1 month and 2 weeks. Yeah, right? Wait, it's been that long? No, I know I haven't been streaming that long. I think you kind of just followed me at some point from Brendan's stream. Actually, shit, no, it has been a month. Yo, no, because I remember streaming like before New Year's and everything. It's almost been a month at least of me streaming. That's awesome. Thank you. Brooke, at one point, if this ever takes off, I am making you a mod. I hope you know that. Original row. sound's gone? No, it's working. I have it pulled up. I'll try refreshing it. Okay, it's better now. Good. Yes. Okay, I'm putting in welcome to the stream. Well, I put like, how are you or something? Honestly, my back hurts sitting like this. I have a back problem, believe it or not. I heard it playing volleyball in high school. Something personal, like, well, not personal, but like personalized on it. I also want to find out how to send in my first emote. Textbooks home, and I walked every day. Thank you. So I'm like 11 people away from my following goal, which is nice. I have that up there. And wait. I'm blind. I gotta update my followers goal. That's not what I'm at right now. Alright, I'm just gonna leave welcome to the stream. Until you can give me something better. Thank you, my doggos are so cute. Ready, look, I made a command. I don't like the percentage in the front though. What the fuck is that? so funny. Seriously, why is there a percentage there? Something before it. I don't get why the percentage is in front of my name. It's not there when I go under edit. It's like Streamlabs just does it. 22 seconds delay is much better than, what was it, like 38 the one time? So the wired internet definitely is helping, but Streamlabs, bless you. But Streamlabs definitely has a, like it tells me there's a 20 second delay, and I tried to get rid of it and it won't let me. I do want more commands though, so if you are Lise, Liss, I'm horrible. I'm going to say Liss. If you or Liss can think of any cute or adorable commands that are different from what we're, you know, that's typically out there. Yeah, no worries, bro. I'm getting used to it, so that's why I have the stream on my headphones so I can hear how delayed it is. I want to get out of CloudBot now, thank you very much. No, it's not dashboard. No, don't open. It's gonna make my computer get all laggy or slow. Ew. Bright screen. Go away. Like a vampire. Alright. CloudBot, I'm done with you. Oh, I hit dashboard again. Damn it. There's also a tab on under Streamlabs for giveaways. I'm curious. I want to do another giveaway, but I don't have my account anymore. Giveaway for 15 people on my Twitch Twitter. That'll be funny. All right, CloudBot, can you go away now?
Who says fast food can't be real food? With delivery on the Sweetgreen app, you can get real, made-from-scratch food delivered right to your front door. Hear the buzz-buzz of buffalo chicken? Want the guac
Welcome,
without the
see
wok?
Later.
Stay in and order delivery
run.
With the Sweetgreen
Let's
app.
Run. Explore Found a... Oh, my God.
rewards, now only a tap away.
Oh, I love it. Something for Spyro.
App. Click or tap the banner below to order and download the
How
app
about
today.
I keep fucking dying? Been adulting all day, it sucks. I'm sorry, Liz. So I was supposed to adult today, and I decided not to. So I slept until like 10, and then did I take a shower. I took a shower today. I soaked my tattoo and everything, and cleaned that off. Hello, new person.
Escape during Apple Vacation's great winter event.
Yeah, then I took like a 3-hour nap at the end of
affordable
choices. Okay, probably 2 hours. It feels like 3 hours. Maybe an hour or two at the end of Brendan's stream. And then I woke up when he was ending. And then I watched Jake's stream. I might need you as a mod already. Meow, 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 meow. interesting name. And hello, Papa Berry. You've been modded. This is new and cool. Let me know how it is. I'm curious. Look at you with the mod badge. Hey. Yeah, I said in the future. I just did it now. Why not? We gotta keep this chat under control. I literally just put in the stuff for spam and caps before I started the stream. Plus, I know I can ban people I have before. So far, they're being okay. I had other people come in, like literally asking for inappropriate things, and I banned them so quickly. Can do things. Plus, you're not the first one Emily banned. What things can you do, Brooke? Like what happened to your Twitch? I'm just curious. Like, did it change your whole format? Alright, guys, why are we talking about knee gears and rods and stuff? Like, where is that even coming from? Take it somewhere else. It's funny how I get new followers when I'm not even on. It's like I had a new follower 6 hours ago. Control the chat settings for the entire people. Oh, that's awesome, Brock. I need that. They're both gone. I'm not even. Sword has power. Yes. Alrighty. This playlist is actually perfect for streaming because there's not really that much lyrics. Oh, I need a cushion. Look at my dogs. I can't with them. Babies. Okay, girl. Oh, that's so funny. You put too much trust in me. Hey, if you ruin it, then that's on you. I can easily unmod you, but don't make me do that. You're like one of my favorite people. this. Did you see the commands? I think you left when we were doing the commands. Let me. You type in. Here, I'm gonna have you do it. Type in exclamation point pets, and it'll bring up my pets, obviously. But it's, I don't know. It's cute. I like it. Cause I can easily just put it in, but I want to see if it works for you guys. We also have. Okay, let me go back in and do more commands. Welcome, see you later. Run! Found a fish. Can eat the fish. And then Spyro. I'm just gonna sit here in peace and eat some animal crackers. Heads? Why did I say heads? So confused. Thanks, Brooke. So, I just want to make sure that command's not confusing. I put 3 dogs and 2 cats. Can you tell me which names are the cats? If not, then I want to fix it because we have to get this right. I'm eventually ordering a second webcam and we're going to have a pet cam. I have so much like in store for this stream. It's crazy. It's not a trick question. I seriously want to know, like, based on how I worded it, how. Boo and Lilo. Yeah, they're the cats. Thank you. I just put them right in order. So the 3 dogs and then the 2 cats right after. Awesome. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you. Let me go back in to CloudBot and put these commands in. Should I put a Spyro command? Because that's the first game I streamed. Oh, I'm so in love with my microphone. Sorry. I had so much food for lunch, but I'm like hungry again. CloudBot's gonna take forever. One friend, Alex, I met her at Music Midtown. She popped in the one stream. She's 90. And I think she, like, Snapchatted me. Yeah, she Snapchatted me. Or texted me. And she's like, yo, you're, like, a legit streamer now. Or, like, gamer. I was like, I have 2 people that watch me every stream. I don't know how legit that is. But I appreciate you guys. Honestly, I would still be on here even if no one was here. Waiting. Gotta start somewhere. Just makes me think of, like, my Twitter getting suspended, if that happened for a reason, like, to get away from all those followers and all those people. Because it got suspended. I made my Twitch Twitter a week ago, and then this happened. So, it kind of just makes me think maybe I need to get away from all of that. And I've been trying to find my mutuals again. You'll never leave now. Because you're a mod. That's funny. You're more than welcome to if you have stuff to do. I can make Liz a mod. I feel like she's ahead of us though, so she always has to go to bed early. Which is fine. Thank you. makes me feel a certain way. I had to go on and get all the addresses for my Valentines. There was a couple that, like, I talked to since then, and it wouldn't let me refresh it, especially, like, I couldn't even do it on the computer. I did it, it was in my app, and it was already preloaded, but I couldn't refresh the feed to scroll up and get the address, so I had to, like, reach out to them and be like, hey, does she still want it? You know, I have no access to my messages, but thankfully I had the rest of them, because I have 50. I'm sending out 50 Valentines. That's why I like put a sold out thing. Like, I did not expect that many people to reach out. So, like, I'm sending out 50 packages and then additional cards. So, like, people that still want a Valentine that are getting a card. But the packages, like, I'm giving them stuffed animal, candy, a card, and, like, it's international too. So it's like, I can't afford anymore. Like, I literally can't. I wasn't expecting it to blow up that much. God, that's right, Brooke. You got hit in the head with a Bible. That's how we met. I love it. Alright, so I put in a command just for you. Type in exclamation point heads.
Long before Shane McAnally,
at least you did that to yourself.
Music star. That is when he got on the TV show.
Oh, I love it so
much.
My mom had this outfit.
Everyone's
like green suede with like these long.
Everyone's gonna be like, "What the?"
Pieces on it, and I looked like Colin Campbell.
I had to fix
crack.
I'm
my
Alex Bloomberg.
Again.
Without
keeps
fail,
giving
from
me a percentage
in about their failures on the path to success. Tap now to listen on Spotify.
Capital One knows life doesn't alert you about your credit card.
Next stop, Graham Street. And Brian and the
you ask
shorts.
And you shall
your
receive.
Your energy bill went up 60% this month. Seems like you'd want to know. Stand clear of the closing doors.
So, meet Eno, the Capital One assistant that catches things that might look wrong, like increases to a recurring bill, then sends an alert to your phone and helps you fix it. Eno, another way Capital One is watching out for your money when you're not. Capital One, what's in your wallet? See CapitalOne.com for details. Limitations apply.
Plant-based sure tastes great at Sprouts Farmers Market. Discover the latest trends in delicious plant-based meals that are ready to heat and eat, including plant-based proteins. You'll also find plenty of snacks and creamy frozen treats too, all at prices you're gonna love. Putting more plants
changing
on your plate has never been easier or tasted this good. Head over to your neighborhood Sprouts and stock up on plant-based goodness today.
Okay.
Sprouts Farmers Market. It's healthy living for less.
This, I'm leaving that
tired
there too.
Tired of your winter routine? Escape during Apple Vacations' great winter events.
It's gonna become the most popular command.
On your next vacation. Affordable choices, endless adventures. Apple Vacations. Contact your favorite travel agent or visit applevacations.com today.
Alright. Bye. What else? What else did you say? I don't know. Don't ban Streamlabs. He's helping. That's like our nightbot. Is it BK? That's cool. Am I missing something? Okay, let me put those in. Brooke, you ready? Ready, Brooke? I'm having too much fun with these now. Keeps hitting my shoulder. Just by me. That's just my nickname for you. I promise not to overdo it and kill it. That's just like literally what I was thinking of. Okay. Exclamation point fish. Let's see how that goes. It keeps giving me the percentage in front of things. You're a type of mess, no worries. I have so many commands now. Most of them are so stupid, but I love it. I only think three of these are helpful information. Literally, I have the clip of it. I think I do. I can easily clip it. Yeah, I was kind of mad. I had, like, yesterday was one of the best stream I've had. And just because so much happened, just, you know, it was the longest I streamed. I had the most viewers. I got rated. I got 5 new followers, which is the most I've ever gotten. So, like, literally yesterday's stream was the most successful. I didn't clip anything. I'm so upset. The fish is healthy. The fish is healthy, yes. Spyro Command. It's 4.5 hours, so I probably won't rewatch it and clip the stuff. I might. We'll see. That's a lot. Easy, children. I have 11 commands now. How did that happen? I got lurk, followage, hug, pets, welcome, heads, bye, BK Racer, Ron, Fish, and Spyro. So have fun with those as you wish. No worries, Liz. You just come and hang out whenever you can. I know I stream late, so it's late for you. If we ever get to the point where I can stream earlier, I definitely will. But I mainly work. I'm also open to any new commands. Brooks like using all of the commands.
Carve your name into my skin. You mark me, I am only yours.
Oh my God, it's really. I just thought of another one. I know you're testing. It's all good. My Xbox actually turned off. Look! It's charging. Honestly, the build one I'm probably going to use the most. I definitely learned a lot more building wise. Well, maybe we'll have to get some games in, Liz. We'll plan a day that I'll go on early so it's not late for you. And me, you, and Brooklyn do squads. I'm gonna hop on solos to see if it'll work. If not, then we're just gonna keep chatting.
Listening to your favorite artists, and we love listening to you.
So let's talk. Xbox.
Click now to take part in our short survey,
and oh, you can hear a month of gloriously
uninterrupted music with Spotify Premium. That means you can enjoy all your favorite artists ad free. Sound good? Then all you need to do is hit the banner now for your chance to win.
I'm gonna load up Spyro.
At Bob's Discount Furniture, we offer quality furniture at a discount. Bob's Discount. How? I buy more from the manufacturers than anyone else.
Actually, guys, I'm going to be right back. We need a command for when I go to the bathroom.
Pass on those savings to you. And I don't waste money on the frivolous things that drive up costs. That's why I taught myself how to play the piano for this commercial.
All right, guys.
I'm a natural.
I'll be right back.
Get Bob's Discount
at mybobs.com.
Trying so hard just to reach you.
verbena, my rose? Yeah, I do have lemon verbena. Yeah, Brooke, this is from Brendan's stream, too. So we all know that, lemon verbena, baby. Specifically bought my lemon verbena because of it. It does smell amazing though. Text messages. Alright. Hey, Liz. Can we stop going up and down the steps, please? Thank you. Go lay down, child. Alright, I made a potty command. I just ordered off Amazon. They have the Myers on Amazon. That's where I got it. Someone's work, please. Ooh, damn it. Oh, do I have to change it? Yeah. It's always fun. So expensive here in LA. I mean, I got 3 packs. Like, it was a bundle. I was gonna look it up on my computer, but I don't wanna mess anything up. Yeah, I got 3 packs for $10. See? Hello, Glare. There you go. $10. Amazon. Yeah, as far as shipping, I don't know where you are, Liz. I have Prime, so obviously that's a benefit, but I can see how that can be an inconvenience. Let me know if you want me to send you soap. Got all my Rowentine stuff in my cart too. And my additional camera. Which I actually might change. I might get a different camera. Because this is meant to sit on a computer. And I need one that's like freestanding for the puppies. I can't wait to get Crash Bandicoot. It's $50. But it has the games. It's 4 games for $50. It's Crash Bandicoot 1, 2, and 3. And then it has Crash Racing, which is like Mario Kart. I got you, Liz. And Gears of War 5. Have you guys played any of the Gears of War? That is like my whole series. I love that game and the whole series, and I would literally get a Gears of War tattoo. I'm actually planning on it. I want to get it on my watercolor sleeve. Alright. Let's try some Spyro, shall we? Crash Racing, yeah, I love that one too. I'm gonna change my headset over. Gave up on Gears? Why? Do you have live? I will totally go through campaign with you. Like, dead ass serious. Don't. It's so much better with 2 people. Girls, you and my Gears of War, don't tempt me. I have 1 through 4. I do eventually want to do an 8-hour stream. I know that's like nothing compared to Brendan's 24-hour stream. That's a lot for me, so maybe on one day, like I'll put ads out and stuff, I'm doing an 8-hour stream. Let's do this, because you guys, you know how I love giving to people and the bros and the charities. I'll plan an 8-hour stream, which is a long time for me, and any bits, donations, money that I raise will go to the Highest Hopes. So Brooke, if you could clip that little portion for me, I'd appreciate it. Yeah, and I can do my giveaway too. So I'm gonna tell just you two. Nobody tell anybody, okay? there, Liz? I'm teaming up with Xenia, and we're giving away a jacket. I'm so excited. I'm not going to tell you what's on it, but that's what's coming up after Valentine's Day. So probably, because she has other commissions, so probably like March or so. So yeah, I'm super excited. I'm getting a jacket for myself, and I'm giving away a jacket. So yeah, alright. Let's try to get into some Spyro. If not, we'll just keep chatting, and I'll figure out something else to do. Brooke, if you can't find the game, no worries. I'm gonna try this real quick. Alright. Oh, that's not Xbox, that's Spotify.
The new Box Tops app is here, and it's the better way to earn cash for your school. Download it today to earn double box tops when you shop eligible items and scan your receipt. Tap the banner to learn more.
At Bob's Discount Furniture, we offer quality furniture at a discount. Bob's Discount.
I don't want to hear there's network quality problems.
I buy more from the manufacturers
than anyone else. Because it's hardwired in to the PC.
That purchasing clout means I can negotiate great deals with the manufacturers and pass on those savings to you. And I don't waste money on the frivolous things that drive up costs. That's why I taught myself how to play the piano for this commercial. I'm a natural.
Get Bob's Discount.
At mybobs.com.
There's no such thing as an actual morning person. There are people who sleep well and people who don't. So Bed Bath & Beyond is...
Okay, no worries
sure
about the
happy.
Clip, Brooke.
Whether it's the hug of a weighted blanket, the hum of a white noise machine, or the support
I'll just
of a
look
neck
at
pillow,
the...
Whatever your sleep requires, Bed Bath & Beyond has you covered.
The timestamp. Can you tell me what timestamp it is? Like how long
so
I've been on?
So stay big and wake up happy with the sleep selection at Bed Bath & Beyond.
20% off bed and bath sale, now through January 16th. Great deals on sheets, pillows, blankets, down comforters, towels, and more.
Is this actually working somewhat? Okay, hold on. Let me actually change the quality a little. If you're on a mobile, I'm gonna show you right now. It's still connected, stop it. Okay, cool. So Liz, if you're on mobile, right? You just go to the top and this little take thing, like those videotapes that movies have, click that. And it brings up the clip, it automatically clips the previous 30 seconds from when you hit that button. So once this loads, you can just like share it, copy it, download it, whatever you want to do. If you want to make it longer, you can only clip up to a minute. You hit edit, and then you can expand how long you want the clip and actually move it. So like if it was something I said over a minute ago, it'll still be on there. I think it does a minute and a half, but you can only clip 1 minute. I personally have an app on here to download it, so I copy the link and I download it like physically to my phone. That's how I do all the Brendan clips. But it depends on your phone and stuff.
Spilled your pina colada? Bounty picks up spills quicker. And is 2 times more absorbent than the leading ordinary brand. If you like pina Bounty, the quicker picker.
You love listening to your favorite artists. And we love listening to you.
It looks good to you guys.
So let's talk. Click now to take part in our
it's
short survey.
For me.
And you could win a month of gloriously uninterrupted
like
music with Spotify Premium. That means you can enjoy all your favorite artists ad-free.
Like
sound
it looks
good?
Like it's lagging.
Then all you need to do is hit the banner now for your chance to win.
Today's horoscope brought to you by Geico.
Capricorns, today
maybe
is a perfect day
internet?
For romance and fun-filled activities with your partner. And by fun-filled activities, we mean shopping for car insurance. Luckily, you'll find that switching to Geico could save you hundreds of dollars a year. You'll keep this day of romance going at the hardware store by arguing for half an hour over the color of your backsplash. Love is indeed in the air, Capricorns.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
We can actually see everything. So it's not like I see it, like mine's like, it's not just jumping. Okay, I mean I'll keep going if you guys are okay with it. I want it to be like, you know, how it looks for me though. Stream.
That's what I changed the quality to a lower resolution and it gets better, but like I can't go any lower unless. Alright, let me try something. Let's see. I've already messed with everything, but let's keep messing with it. Oh, hello, blurry camera. Come back. Thank you. And it's not gonna let me change it while I'm streaming, of course, too. But hey. Bring it up anyway. I'll charge my phone. Let's see. Something. I don't know what it's going to do. You like my cat? Where did she left. like goes completely ragdoll on my arms all the time.
What if the earth just opens up and trees go down and then entire roads go?
I'm Flora Lichtman from
too.
Every Little Thing, the
like
podcast that answers
my lap
your burning questions.
Me.
Like, will I get swallowed by a sinkhole?
When I saw it in the road, I was just like, this is it. What am I going
to
do?
Find out more on Every Little Thing. Tap now to listen on Spotify.
When you're trying to get pregnant, it's easy to feel bombarded with advice from family, friends, even strangers.
I
want to
go back
into
settings.
Try this, do that. Wait, don't do that.
And yet you try them all because you so badly want a baby. Isn't it time for a better approach? It's time for Shady Grove Fertility. We put science, medicine, and results to work for you, providing each patient with a personalized treatment plan. So if you've been trying to conceive for at least 6 months, call Shady Grove Fertility, 1-877-ITS-TIME.
Capital One knows life doesn't alert you about your credit card.
Next stop, Graham Street. And Brian in the khaki shorts, your G&L energy bill went up 60% this month. Seems like you want to know. Stand clear of the closing doors.
So, meet Eno, the Capital One assistant that catches things that might look wrong, like increases to a recurring bill, then sends an alert to your phone and helps you fix it. Eno, another way Capital One is watching out for your money when you're not. Capital One, what's in your wallet? See CapitalOne.com for details. Limitations apply.
Like, I know what that means. I am very computer savvy to an extent. Thank you. Yo, if this was it the whole time, I'm gonna be very upset because it told me to do this setting before and I took it off. I think Brooke left us. No worries. Honestly, I'm just happy to have all of this up. My microphone, the alerts, the chat, the commands. I'm happy with all of that. And I can figure out the rest as, you know, each stream goes. I'm waiting on my Xbox app to open up again. Okay, bro. Well, Liz, you did that to yourself. You shouldn't have put exclamation point head with no explanation. Okay. Other streamers have their goal update as it happens. Alright, I don't have 20 followers, I have like 39. Whatever. Whatever. Hello, Xbox app. Do you wanna open or what? Are both wired in. So I feel like that's actually our problem now, which means I do need to get the wired capture card and I do need to drop another $150. Which, if that's the case, I'm ordering that Saturday because I really want to get this up and moving properly. Right when I opened it, I started skipping frames on Streamlabs. By the way, Brooke, that mod badge looks amazing next to your name. Just saying. I wanna lower change the playlist up? When we get bored. Let's change it up a little bit. What we got here? Let's do this one. I like this playlist. This is a short playlist, though. Hey, Brooke, you popped up on my Xbox app. Oh, see, here's my latency. I will figure it out. Thanks, Liz. They give me no other options to help with the latency, and it's ridiculous because what they offer is not working. Oh god, the broadcaster does. Honestly, I've never seen it before until, like, the one time Brendan wrote in the chat at the pro-am. Brooke, I don't know if you know this, but you can write a comment as a mod, too. I guess it stands out more. Hello, bright screen. Listen, I'm tired of leaning over. Get over here, Mike. Jeez. I'm leaning over the whole desk so I can talk into the microphone. My pet's getting annoying.
Capital One knows life doesn't alert you about your credit card.
Next stop, Bram Street. And Brian in the khaki shorts. Your GNL energy bill went up 60% this month. Seems like you want to know. Stand clear of the closing doors.
So, meet Eno, the Capital One assistant that catches things that might look wrong, like increases to a recurring bill, then sends an alert to your phone and helps you fix it. Eno. Another way Capital One is watching out for your money when you're not. Capital One, what's in your wallet? See CapitalOne.com for details. Limitations apply.
This is not helping.
Plot.
All right.
Auto Trader presents the best things
Let's
to happen in the history of
and just
things
see if that,
that
option
first,
is
nothing.
Better or worse.
Well, then fire, wheels, then the internet. And finally, Auto Trader with the Kelly Blue Book Price Advisor. For the first time in history, you can be confident in the price of your new car, even if you don't know anything about the price of cars. Auto Trader, the only one with Kelly Blue Book.
We're about to find out.
Someone said we live together. I'm an
worst time. But, you know. Opinions on Uggs. They're overpriced and not as comfortable. Most people say that. I don't pay a lot of money for shoes. So that's just me. But how are you? How's it going? I restarted mine too, but it was definitely the setting I took off made it worse. So I'm putting that back on. I dropped more frames. Pretty much, I'm just going to get the capture card and go from there. If the capture card doesn't work, then I honestly am going to hire Jake James to come set up my pieces. I don't know what else to do. Alright, all the lag's gone. I'm going to look up how to submit an email. It's funny because Jake's a photographer. Hey, come set up my Twitch. Jake Chams, I need you! Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta let my dogs out.
Patrick Mahomes here to tell you Head & Shoulders is a great offense for your hair.
And I'm Troy Polamalu. Head & Shoulders is great defense against flakes.
Offense.
Defense.
Head.
Shoulders.
Knees.
Toes.
Head & Shoulders. Offense for great hair.
Defense against flakes.
There's no such thing as an actual morning person. There are people who sleep well and people who don't. So Bed Bath & Beyond is here to make sure you wake up happy. Whether it's the hug of a weighted blanket, the hum of a white noise machine, or the support of a neck pillow, whatever your sleep requires, Bed Bath & Beyond has you covered. Or uncovered, if that's what you prefer. So save big and wake up happy with the sleep selection at Bed Bath & Beyond.
20% off Bed & Bath sale, now through January 16th. Great deals on sheets, pillows, blankets, down comforters, towels, and more.
Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist is an amazing new show on NBC. And for the first time ever, you can watch the premiere of a primetime show right in a Spotify playlist called, wait for it, Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist. In NBC's new show, Zoe can hear people's feelings as songs. In Spotify's playlist, you can hear original versions of songs from the show. Plus, watch the premiere episode of NBC's new show, Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist. Just tap the banner now to go to the official Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist, only on Spotify.
Hi guys, I'm back. I'm actually going to be getting off soon. I have to wake up early tomorrow morning, go to work. But, yeah, we'll hang out for a little bit. I feel like I've been saying that for 2 hours now. Hey, Liz. Yeah, no worries. I'll probably just end it now then. I feel like my headphones back on. I feel like we should come up with a song to end with, right? Right? That should be a thing. Oh, I know exactly what song to play. I'm gonna do
a throwback. Spotify is I can't just play what song I want to play. Like I just want to play one song. I don't have unlimited. Well, let me play this song. Oh, cool. Turn it up.
I hung up the phone tonight. Something happened for the first time. Deep inside, there's a rush. What a rush. Cause a possibility that you would ever feel the same way about me. It's just too much, just too much. Keep running from the truth. All I ever think about is you. You got me hypnotized, so mesmerized, and I just got to know.
Down a little bit. So muted. Honestly, I don't know. It might be because it's like his first single from American Idol. But his newer stuff is more independent. Do you guys know who this is? David Archuleta. Saying stop, trust me. No, nope. Do you want me to play one more or just head on out? It's late at night. I'm tired. This is not singing. This is grudgy, tired voice. Why is there an ad? Thank you. Jeez.
I'll play one more. That was his first song. This is his latest. Where's the album? I see him in April. I need to get his meet and greet ticket. I keep forgetting. What song should I play for you guys? Like, seriously, like, my love for David Archuleta is on the same level as my love for Brendan. My tired voice is dope, thank you. Alright, I'm going between the two. We'll do this one. We'll do this one. Because this one's low-key bop. Stop it. No, music, what happened? I started playing. So this is first single, newest single.
I started a war. I sent out the battle cry. And I've been here before. Fighting me, myself, and I. When I try to prove that I'm never gonna lose, I push too hard.
Alright guys, I'm gonna put the camera away. Just listen to the rest of the song, alright? I love you guys. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you. And I'll see you tomorrow. Alright? Bye.
Take a breath. Look at how you're trying to think it to death. If you're in the crossfire, don't forget that you don't have to be invincible. Take a step. Even if you fall, it ain't over yet. If you're in the crossfire, don't forget that you don't have to be.
Brooke, in order for the command to work, you have to put the command first and then your comment. Oh wait, never mind. I lied. Oh no, you got it. Yeah, you have to put the command first and then your comment. Good, Brooke, you got it.
Take a breath. Look at how you're trying to think it to death. If you're in the crossfire, don't forget that you don't have to be invincible. Take a step. Even if you fall, it ain't over yet. If you're in the crossfire, don't forget that you don't have to be invincible.